Now this is a Zemaitis, marked 1987. These were handmade in London, my darling hometown, by a man named Tony Antimidis Zemaitis, who's a Lithuanian descent luthier. Started off as a hobbyist, but his guitars got so popular so quickly because he made a couple of guitars for the guys out of the Groundhogs, and he made one for Ronnie Wood, famously. And his buddy, who's a steel engraver, they made these in a shed in his backyard in London. And this one is absolutely gorgeous. Can you see the etching there?
Yeah.
There's a Lady of the Lake, I believe it is. Mark Tony Zemaitis, England, 1987. And this one was actually built for somebody whose initials I would love to know it's for. It says PJH. I don't think it's for Polly Harvey because she would have been too young at that point. but the thing about this guitar, Tony Zemaitis made a bunch of 12 strings, acoustic 12 strings, which were huge body with a heart-shaped sound hole. He made one for Eric Clapton, made one for Cat Stevens. He made one for a lot. He made guitars for a lot of very important artists in the 70s and 80s. Thank you. But the thing is, solid body 12s you'd never see. This is the first one I've actually seen in the flesh. I've heard about them, tells around London and stuff, but this is the first one I've actually had a chance to sit and play. And it's drop dead gorgeous, and it sounds fantastic. Zemaitis 12 string here at Norm's.